stop saying making money. Have a positive impact on people, you'll make money.
My experience with Upstart so far, it's actually been really amazing. I haven't missed a day. I like the whole bus thing. It's different. This is a sort of like different education in itself.
I love everything about the Upstart, everything I've watched and everything I've been involved in. It's totally joyous and energetic, just really inspiring for me. And that's why I actually wanted to be part of it, because I like to be synergizing with other brands that are doing exciting things.
This whole idea of the sharing economy is one of the big topics that we've been talking about. Yay! People aren't going to be buying hammers anymore. Like, eventually you could just get an app and use somebody's hammer and, you know, maybe pay like a small fee, but nobody's gonna have to own things.
The capitalist model is pretty much over. The sharing economy is here to stay and moving into the future, as the constructs of our economies have changed dramatically. What this construct does is change our human needs, and they're called need states. And the more we understand these need states in the different markets around the world, we start becoming more laser focused on how to stay relevant and profitable to these markets. Depending on what you're passionate about, which market you find easily to talk to, go for it. It's really important for us to focus in on the trends around the future of your industry, the future of your consumer, and the future of your employee, giving you a holistic approach towards making your business more relevant and profitable. Applying a program that we've created called Rapid Innovation, which talks about rethink your sector, which is really key to stay relevant, is about how do you jump categories in order to create a more seamless experience for your consumer. Bringing the awareness of your future consumer into the room is the second thing you need to be focusing on, because your current consumer is quite extinct in the future. The third P is prototyping at every touch point of the consumer journey, iterating on every single one of those, and then develop and do. What students need to be thinking about when it comes to education is that education is becoming free.
There's immense value that you can give to people with education. Education, though, also doesn't necessarily have to equal school.
But even if your idea doesn't have to do with education, you can still like take what you've learned and apply it to something that you want to do.
John's talk today definitely made me think about the future differently. Things are changing so rapidly, and we don't prepare, we don't innovate, basically you're just gonna end up being left behind. The whole point of strategic thinking is trying to find a way to put yourself in a better position in the future.
The new description of what a billionaire is somebody who affects 1 billion people's lives positively.